Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we cover how to record adjusting entries for unearned revenues or deferred revenues. What is unearned revenue? Well, it's when a company gets paid in advance by a customer. And in return, the company promises to provide services to the customer at a later date. Using accrual accounting, we wait to record the revenue until the services are actually provided. For example, let's say a company receives $20,000 cash in advance from a customer on December 1st. In return, the company agrees to provide 4 months of training services to the customer. To record the initial entry, we debit cash for $20,000 and credit unearned services revenue for $20,000. Unearned services revenue is a liability account because we now have an obligation to provide services in the future to the customer. Next, let's fast forward to the end of the accounting period on December 31st, and the company has now provided 1 of the 4 months of services promised. Therefore, we record an adjusting entry to recognize the revenue we have now earned. To compute revenue earned, we take the $20,000 advance payment we received and multiply it by 1 month over 4 months. This gives us $5,000 of revenue earned. To record the adjusting entry, we debit unearned services revenue for $5,000 and credit services revenue for $5,000. The debit to unearned services revenue reduces that liability because we are now only obligated to provide 3 more months of training services out of the original 4 months promised. We credit services revenue to increase that account for the revenue we have now earned in December. And that's it. That is how we account for unearned or deferred revenues.